Ronaldinho, perhaps the most gifted player of his generation.
Ronaldinho at his best was outstanding, was from a different world.
I mean, just unbelievable. Just genuinely, as Ali says, a generational player, a player who was different to anyone else, who had skills that nobody else had.
To be able to get past people with such ease, the enjoyment that he brought to the game.
Insistiendo Marcelo, aquí está Ronaldo, va Ronaldo, sigue Ronaldo, gran jugada y el segundo.
What he combined was pace and technically very, very skillful. He was able to control the ball and at the same time leave one or two or three opponents behind and do wonderful things.
Talk about some of the names that were in that team, including Ronaldo, and Ronaldinho still stood out. And that, I think that gives you an idea of how talented of a player he was.
At his very best, this guy was unstoppable.
Winding opponents up because he was so much better.
The Albiol, puede llegar de nuevo Ronaldinho, aguanta la pelota Ronaldinho, la deja... ¡Oh, mamma mía! ¡Qué sombrero!
Xavi controla la pelota, remate acrobático, ¡golazo! ¡Golazo! ¡Qué golazo! ¡Qué golazo acaba de marcar Ronaldinho para el Fútbol Club Barcelona! Sin duda puede ser el gol de la...
Great, great player.
For 3 years at Barcelona, he was by far and away the best player in Spain. By far and away the best player in the world. What the hell did he just do? How did he do that? It's just impossible. He was the best. And...
Atención que son 3 para 2. Puede buscar distintas opciones. Ronaldinho que se va solo. Ronaldinho, ¡golazo, golazo, golazo de Ronaldinho!
From 2004 to 2006, he entered a league of his own.
And that whenever he put himself in a situation, in a position where he could finish a chance, he could do that with the best.
He made the impossible seem effortless, and for a while, he ruled the football.